I don't even know why I'm making a video, but whenever I put my makeup on or something, I always use Instagram or my camera as a mirror. So that's exactly what I'm doing right now.